this is Skyrim. Apparently it's a good game or something. But I already started up a game. So I played a little bit. Let's just go on a nice misadventure. Alright, so you wanna like go to a mountain or something and you wanna kill a dragon, it's pretty cool. I think there's one by Morthal, so we're gonna go there. Alright, so once you've kinda gotten up to the dragon place, you can tell by the emblem, but you go up here, and then there it is. And we gotta kill these things, cause they're stupid. Then once you get done killing that chick, you go and get this stuff. Cause it's pretty cool, and then I don't know what this is, I don't know what it does. Where's the dragon? I was told there was a dragon here. Is it already dead? Did we already kill it? I guess so. And you go up to this plaque, and it's like, oh god. Wait, this isn't Skyrim. I have no words to describe this. Sunset Coast. Okay. Maybe there's another way to get back to Skyrim. Let's try this again. Maybe if I go off over here into the sunset. Oh god. I see a bright light. Oh god. What is this?
What? My son, why did you try to slay me?
I just wanted the loot. I just wanted to kill you so I could go to another dimension and get the loot.
That is not an acceptable answer. I now banish you to hell.
No. No, please. Don't do this. Oh god. Oh boy. Oh god. Where am I now? Where is this place? Oh god. I can't really see. Looks like there's something there. They probably do. As we see right here, there's a spider. The spiders kind of suck, so you want to kill them.